to have no commercials and let everyone play. Welcome. Thanks for joining. Shockingly wonderful. Hello, Lindsay Wilson. Welcome.
Yay.
Hello, Andini. Hello, Seth, Johnny, Michael, every Marilyn. All right, so let's start. Welcome. Thanks for watching. Donald, take it away.
Good evening, everybody. It's Johnny Thunder's birthday. Happy birthday, Johnny Thunder. Okay. Yes. All right. This song here is called I'm a Stranger in My Own Strange Land. Stranger in my own land.
That's beautiful, but we want to just keep moving, no commercials, so we can just keep it going. There's a lot of you. Sylvie, you're great. You're going to be after Steve Andrews. We're going to show that bit. James, can we show Sylvie's video after Steve? James?
I say yeah, hesitantly. Yeah, I should be all back up.
But we'll talk to you, and we'll get it. We'll get all the info.
Yeah.
We'll talk first, and you have till Steve, and then whatever.
Yeah, exactly.
Steve, and then we'll talk to Sylvie, and the list is then Brute Force, then Rock and Roll Johnny, then Lindsay, then Michael, then Zest, Ondine, Marilyn, and then Dennis.
Wow.
Okay, let's keep moving. No commercials.
Wow.
Take it away.
12th block. Nice.
Take it away, Steve.
Okay, this is what I always do at the beginning, but I'm not the beginning, I'm second on tonight. Anyway, this is the song Real Love and Communication.
Too much hate in the world, too much pain.
that song so much. Oh, I love it. Thank you, everyone. So I just want to tell everyone this show is dedicated. It's our episode 27. It's dedicated to all the people that died when they were 27. That's that lucky number that happens to so many celebrities and people. So this is the 27th show. So this show goes out to your favorite person who died when they were 27. there's a handful. So this show goes to all of them. So, Sylvie, unmute yourself. Welcome.
Greetings from...
She's here. So tell us a little bit about yourself, your gorgeous self. You look
beautiful. Oh, thank you. Well, Rue, you and I met 11 years ago. 11 years ago.
Wow.
On my first tour to New York City back in when I was 30. I'm a bit older than that now.
I thought you were going to say 13.
13. We met back in 2009.
Was it at that place in Brooklyn when the police came?
That was it, yeah.
Oh my God.
And I nearly got my asshole to cut.
Oh my God. Yeah. That was so messed up. I know. Oh, but it was a fun day.
It was such a great day. We met so many great people,
so good.
Great bands, and I almost got arrested. So I had the whole rock star experience.
Oh my God. It was so crazy. And then Rich did.
Yes.
Oh my God, that was such a fun day. Like crazy.
It was a scream.
I know. Well, you're gorgeous. So tell us about your project and what you're doing during this pandemic. Crazy.
Okay. Well, anyhow,
And where you're in England?
I'm in England. Yes. Greetings from England, Joel.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah, so, Project X. Well, I came up with the idea during lockdown. I live by myself, and you start to feel a bit isolated socially, emotionally from people. And I really miss being out of the music scene and miss my everyday life. So I connected with some musicians online, Terry and Dave, they're professional musicians, and started working from there, really. I had a couple of songs together, and we collaborated remotely online, working on the individual parts, recording them through Logic, and then we had them mixed at a recording studio, and I thought, you know what, why not just get this music out there? So we released our single One, which you have the video to, which we might be seeing, I hope, soon.
James, let us know when you got it lined up.
Yeah. And so One has been registered with the UK, US, Canadian and German chart companies. And we're running a PR campaign at the moment. It is our lockdown single. So whilst most people are doing their gardening or a bit of DIY or Netflix binging, as I do on some days too, we've been doing some recording. And it's completely done in lockdown. We've never met. We've been collaborating online.
Wow, that's amazing.
Yeah. So we've done it all ourselves from our own lounges. The video was recorded from our three separate lounges. We released a digital single, which has been chart registered. We're working with a PR company and a music.
Wow.
Yeah. And we have started our schedules to meet around mid-October to start working on an EP. And to get out gigging, I don't know what it's like in the US at the moment, but here in the UK,
it's really lame here.
Yeah, everything is just shut.
Here too.
So we're just hitting this tool. You know, this is a lockdown project, and the reason why it's called Project X is because I saved all of our individual audio files in a folder on my laptop called Project X.
Nice.
So it's all been done completely remotely. It's our lockdown project, which we're hoping to continue thereafter. And yeah, we as I said, we've released our single digitally, which has done really well. It's hit 42 countries as of today.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
So James, what's the status?
I'm ready to play it.
Play it.
Okay. I'm going to cut over to it. because I think I might have to resize the video, so I'm just going for it. All right, here we go.
Okay, this is Sylvie.
Love it, James.
Introduce it, Sylvie.
Okay, so this song is called One, and I'd like to dedicate this to Kerry if she's listening.
Nice.
Who I wrote the song for. And here it is, Project X, One, streaming from, well, New York City, written in, made and written in England.
Okay.
Thank you. And it is...
No, we won't see it. It will be seen on
TV.
It's played a lot.
Yeah, so Phil. All right. So yeah, we've had ReW play in 42 countries and over 30 US states in
that 2 weeks. Video is awesome. It's great.
I did the editing myself, and I've never done video editing before.
You've got everyone on there and you all look great. It's amazing. All right. Okay. We'll come back and chat more, but we have a lot of people that need to play right now.
Yeah, sure. No worries. Love you, babe.
All right. Now we got Brute Force, Rock and Roll Johnny, Lindsay, Michael, Zeth, Ellen, Dennis, and Frenchie. And all right.
Absolutely. You can do it right now if you want.
You go now. Frenchie, you go now.
Okay.
Right.
Just cut the line. Please do. Brute Force, thank you. You're next.
Okay. Yeah, so we're used to streaming on YouTube, so we don't know about sound as far as Zoom, so hopefully it'll be good. Hello, and nice to meet you all.
Yeah, thanks for coming.
We used to be in the city, but we're in upstate New York now. We moved up here from the city about 20 years ago or so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, and we've been touring as Frenchie the Punk since 2005. Across the states and in Europe, and we're gonna play a tune for you. I guess we'll just go right into it unless you guys have any questions.
There's a little 27 significance.
Yeah, it's amazing that you mentioned that because the opening line to the song is called Sing, and we're releasing a music video for this on Friday. There's a YouTube premiere happening on Friday night at 7 p.m. And this is about walking your true path in life.
Mm-hmm.
episode. Yes. Ah, that's so cool. That's what I do in the universe, no matter what. Yes, that thank you for being here. And there's a song I might do if there's room about Amy Winehouse because she was 27 and it's called Miss House of Wine. That's the name of it. And you were talking about the glass of wine that she was drinking. Oh my God, very, very beautiful. Thank you so much.
Thanks so much. Thanks for having us.
Yes, thanks for having us.
Yeah, we'd love to chat, but we can't because...
Yes. Oh, and actually, we'd love to stick around, but we have another thing we have to do, but we're glad we were able to connect with everyone.
Yeah, you can always watch the thing later. It's always awesome. Forever after this. So thank you. Come back anytime. James will let you know the next one.
Okay, cool.
Thank you. Oh, wow, Sylvie, you can tell everybody that. That's pretty neat. That's amazing. So, all right, on with our big, giant list of wonderful talent. Thanks for being here. We got Brute Force, then Rock and Roll Johnny, then Lindsay. All right, we'll stop there.
I am on. Is that correct?
Yes.
Terrific. Thanks. Hello to everybody. Hello to everybody.
Hello back.
I like to sing this, so that's why I'm singing this. Whoever had the luck, whoever had the luck.
Thank you. Good evening, everybody. I'm going to play an original It's a song called A Really Bad Case of the Blues. And there's a tiny story that goes with this. One day I wanted to write a song like Lieber and Stoller wrote songs. Sit down in a room, don't leave until you've finished writing the song. And they did that as the Brill Building people used to do. They wrote a ton of hits, but they also wrote funny songs for the Coasters. Songs like Yakety Yak, Charlie Brown, Love Potion Number 9, Poison Ivy. So this is a kind of Lieber and Stoller funny song called A Really Bad Case of the Blues. My head is spinning, I feel so ill. My stomach's turning, I'm a little green around the gills. I called my doctor. My doctor said your diagnosis is quite simple. The problem's in your head. She thinks that my prognosis doesn't look so good too. She said I've got a really bad case of the blues. My vision's blurry, it's hard for me to speak. My knees are shaking, I could really use a good night's sleep. I called my lawyer, he hasn't got a clue. He said I'd like to help you, but I don't know who to sue. And when the verdict came in, they pulled the jury too. They said I've got a really bad case of the blues. If I had pneumonia or if I had the flu, I'd take a hot bath and drink some tea and honey too. I'd add a little lemon and maybe a raw egg, and then I'd go lay down and pull the blanket up over my head. My heart is broken, I feel so bad. I hurt in places that I never knew I had. To me, I feel so sorry for you, sweetie, but the truth is plain to see. There's just one explanation for what you're going through. It's because you have a really bad case of the blues. I don't want no ibuprofen or a dose of some vaccine. Penicillin wouldn't help, and I'm allergic to codeine. I just want to feel normal, and I don't know what to do. And I have a sinking feeling that it's all because of you. My nerves are shot. I may have slipped the disc, but no one's really sure of what I got. My car mechanic checked under my hood. He said my Saab looks fine, but that I don't look so good. He said I need an overhaul. It's been long overdue. He says I got a really bad case of the blues. I guess I should admit what everybody says is true. Got a really bad case of the blues.
You're the best. Wow.
Thank you.
Beautiful, beautiful. Oh, so good. All right, moving on. Lindsay, Michael, Zest, Ondine, Marilyn.
All right. Hi, everybody. How you doing? Hope you're well. It's great to be amongst you. I'm having a great time listening to this music. I, of course, when you were talking about those who moved on at 27, I thought of Jimi Hendrix, Janis Joplin, and Jim Morrison. And you know that all of them, if they were here today, they would be fighting the good fight with us. You know that, right? They were activists in their own rights. We kind of don't talk about that, but they were fighting for human rights back then. So this song is called Fight Back. I am not a violent person, but we do have to fight back in our with our hearts and minds. So this is how it goes. This is an original piece. Sing along if you like. All right, people. It's getting hot out here. Lots of things going on.
Uh-oh, she froze. All right, so someone else is going to have to go, and then she'll go.
Can we go?
Yeah. Yes.
Here we go. Here we go.
connection. I've seen this all before. Now drove a knocking on my door. Yeah, I haven't worked in 2 years. Seems like yesterday since the benefits ran out. Been looking for work every day. And I've always been optimistic, a personality plus. But when the jobs are gone and the war is on, Wall Street gets another chance. You've gotta fight back when you're being attacked. You gotta step up, take a stand. You gotta take it on the chin, just like a man, and heal yourself like a woman. There's no other way to live in this world today. You gotta be brave, love. You gotta be brave. Something about the air. Well, are you aware of those lines in the sky? Look up, ask why. GMOs have got to go. Can't tell what I'm eating nowadays. And the water's been tapped. That's a fact. Do you not know it wasn't always that way? And I want to take the front row, just it's all a state of mind. But it's no longer simple when they're playing with your tempo. Body and mind, fight back when you're being attacked. You gotta step up, take a stand. You gotta take it on the chin just like a man, and heal yourself like a woman. There's no other way to live in this world today. You gotta be brave to love. You gotta be brave. I'm starting to think the boat is just a joke when I'm seeing how we're living nowadays. Yeah, yeah. Politicians with their lies. But what they've done, they've made a mess. The world domination gets me down sometimes, but in times of sweet meditation, I will come around, around, knowing, knowing, knowing I'm gonna fight back when I'm being attacked. I'm gonna step up, take a stand. I'm gonna take it on the chin just like a man. Hear myself like the woman that I am. Fight back when I'm being attacked. I'm gonna step up, take a stand. I'm gonna take it on the chin just like a man. And hear myself like the woman that I am. Fight back 'cause you're under attack. You gotta step up and take a stand. Take it on the chin just like a man. And heal yourself like a woman. Come on, fight back. You're being attacked out there. Step up and take a stand. Take it on the chin just like a man. And heal yourself like a woman. You gotta be brave to love. Yeah. You gotta be brave to love the world as it is. You gotta be brave, y'all. Don't be slaves, y'all. Gotta be brave, y'all. Don't be slaves. Deficit forfeit, it's a recession. You can't find a job, losing all your possessions. You gotta be brave, y'all. Don't be slaves, y'all. You gotta be brave, y'all. Don't be slaves. Together we combine and build a new nation. Fight back right here, right now. Together we can find and build a new nation. Fight back right here, right now. Together we combine and build a new nation.
Amazing.
Fantastic.
Nice, Lindsay.
Right on. Power to the people.
Four new ladies in welcome. All right, no commercials. Keep moving, guys. Keep moving. We got a big group. Everyone's got to play. Oh, that was beautiful, Lindsay. All right, Michael Zest, Ondine, Maryland.
I'll be real quick. Are we going to do a Marvin Gaye song? But since you said 27, I'm going to do a Doors song so you guys can sing, all right?
It's the 27th today, yes.
Am I having a okay? All right, I'll find out. What was that promise that you made? Now won't you tell me what she said? What was that promise that you made? Now I'm gonna love you like you.
Zest, Ondine, Marilyn, Dennis, Mimsy, Kentucky, Alexa, Yvonne. Is that everyone? All right. Well, Steve will, he'll go. All right. Keep moving. And then Steve. Okay. Then we'll pick our next show.
Hey, everybody. How are you?
Good. Good. Go, Zest. Go.
You can hear me okay, right?
Yes.
I've been having problems with my sound. Sorry. So I just want to check you can hear me. So check this out. On the previous show, I was talking about my equipment, my practice pads. So I had this gel pad. It's like very pliable, and it's meant for building up strength. And you can't really do like buzz rolls on it or anything, but it's good for building up strength. On a previous show, I demonstrated how I broke a gel pad because I was playing with Keith Moon signature sticks and Neil Peart signature sticks made by ProMark. Now, I bought a new gel pad to replace it, and I thought, oh, okay, here's a good gel pad. This is going to work. So my new gel pad, again, playing with Keith Moon signature sticks and Neil Peart signature sticks, what happens? It broke. The inside of it, there's a plate that when you screw it onto the cymbal stand, it's supposed to be durable. But again, I've demonstrated that Keith Moon and Neil Peart, when you play with their sticks, nothing is protected from the indestructibility. So bottom line is I had to go back to my old gel pad casing and put the new gel pad in. We'll see how long this one lasts. It's not a good testimonial for this gel pad company because they made the original one with a pretty good casing. The second one I got, the casing broke. So I'm a heavy player, and it's obvious that since I broke two gel pads, that I pound drums pretty heavy. So aside from that, let's move along. I'm just gonna talk about rock and roll music. Rock music, for the most part, is written in a 4-4 time signature. And there's a very basic beat. It's like 1, 2, 3, four, one, two, three, four. And as a drummer, when you play, the one is the bass drum, the two is the snare, the three is the bass drum, the four is the snare, and you usually play, in most cases, quarter notes or eighth notes, can go up to 16th notes on the right hand if you're a right-handed drummer. So I'm just gonna play a 4-4 beat, very simple. Then I'm gonna incorporate some melodic beats, if you will, or licks into it so you can see what kind of a drummer I am. So here I go just with a simple 4-4 beat, and then I'm gonna progress it along and build it up, and then you're gonna see how crazy I do drumming when I play, because I'm more of a melodic player than a straight 4-4 time player. Here goes. Is when you're playing along as a drummer with a rock song, there's different tempos, of course. I just demonstrated a basic 4-4 time signature beat and what can be done over top. A lot of musicians who are singers, who play guitar, that write songs, want the drummers in the background to lay low and keep it very simple. Some drummers, like myself, we like to add a little extra spice into the beat when we're allowed. Being respectful of songwriters as a drummer is very important. We don't want to distract from the vocals, so that's why we play pretty straight during a song performance. So I'm just going to go back, and just for another few seconds, going to play a faster beat and throw in some more fills, if you will. So here's the bottom line. As a drummer, if you're a musician that's singing a song, and if the drummer's making a little too much commotion in the background, do not hesitate to politely ask them to just lay down the groove in a simple format, because the lyrics are important to a songwriter.
It was a great lesson. Ondine, Marilyn, Dennis, take it away.
All right. Guys, hear it?
Yes, yes, we hear you.
You look at me, you say I've changed. Don't really think it's all that strange. Don't recognize myself this way either, but I can't help it much. White hot conviction, seething touch. Hurt me once, hurt me twice, hurt me again. And the tempest fill from deeply within. Don't recognize myself this way either, but I can't help it much. White hot conviction, seething touch, goes to show that being unassuming was the death of me. And I got tired of feeling dejected. Playing nice got me nowhere, obviously. take it from whence it comes. This was expected. It took me a while.